in competition.
They're crazy dangerous. Anything could happen.
A bunch of guys went to the hospital last year.
You totally died.
And it's worth it. You get a chance to prove that you are the best.
Let's hear it for the rats and sororities competing in this year's games.
The first event of the scare games. A child's room is where you scare, but avoid the toxicity lurking there.
On your marks!
Just a last minute warning, beware the thrown toys.
Oh, shit!
Get set!
Watch the thrown toys!
No!
Scare games. So
Black Eyed Peas, please!
Woo! Oh, wait, no.
It's gonna be great. We're gonna thrash them.
Oh, probably not.
Hey. It's pretty okay if you really think about it.
We're the best team.
Potato!
It just goes to show that all you need to win is a little
Black Eyed Peas!
Words of wisdom.
Stab it with some car keys.
You know what better is like a half Maddie Mackie.
How do you guys feel about posting on your team?
I'll make the most of it.
Fine.
Swag.
Suck our frostbitten nose.
They do the splits naked in the snow and slide down a hill, and that's how you get
okay.
Frostbitten skirt.
Okay, when? Stand up. You must run.
Listen up. If a kid hears you coming, they'll call mom or dad. Then you better run fast or things will get bad.
What's your tactic, Scroll of Frostbite?
Just one person standing here, like.
No. I guess.
Hello there. Your sister just, like, fell over me. She's in love, I say. Yeah. In love.
How confident are you feeling that you know your way is blindfolded and just really gonna fall on someone?
I don't honestly care, I just want little pieces.
Oh, who's this? I can't see!
Drink.
Oh, it's, it's you! I thought you were some little boy.
That's the play. I just kind of like.
Not wood, eh? Oh, you now.
How do the boys resist this?
Oh, okay.
Hey,
let
the pants attack me. Okay. You cannot.
Fucking feathers everywhere.
You cannot. Oh,
my
ass.
Ass.
You can't be touching it.
Probably put the.
So similar to
Freaky
now.
No, we don't.
Say something.
No.
George, in my lap, where are you?
Walk straight now.
George!
Wrong tree.
How are you doing today? Brendan made it! That's a tree, Finlay.
Frighten a child is the point of a scare. If you frighten a teen, then scare it beware.
They're
touching
me. They're touching me. Oh, God. Oh, no, they're touching my finger.
To you, and we're going to burn you down! This is so unsettling.
Oh, Jesus!
nothing.
Hello.
Oh my god.
No!
No
way to hide.
Could ruin your night. Stay hidden, take cover, and stay out of sight.
Ready?
Just go.
Set! Go!
Buff,
what are you doing?
This is
like
getting off the bus. Sorry.
Close the door, please. Hi, Keelan.
Close my eyes while it's in there.
Oh, okay, good.
I love you.
And now we wait out the 5 minutes.
Great, thank you.
Plus for crying.
It was a good spot.
Too hard for tall people.
Hello. There's room for enough people under here. I found the
wait, so you're down here.
That is a person. Oh, holy crap, I can just see.
Hello.
That was actually really smart until I saw it shaking.
Oh, it's because they were kicking me in the butt.
Hey. Oh. Rio underwear. I'm guessing that's Zeb.
Where'd you?
Come on, Zeb.
Oh.
Where's Patrick?
Yeah, where's Pat?
I was never here.
Something's wrong with this.
close, Bridget.
Oh, damn it.
What? Where?
On, you've been found.
Oh, hey, Gary. It's warm here.
Where's Patrick?
That's a heater, though.
Can I
He's really good at this, unless he's hiding in plain sight, which he probably is.
Whoa. Good spot.
Thanks.
I can feel that.
Oh, well done, dude. Huh, I felt around here before, but
yeah,
I didn't slide across.
Like, I was like, oh my Jesus, please don't find me. Oh, I really needed to pee, and I was curled up in this ball like, bladder, don't fail me now.
Where's Georgia?
Patrick, anybody find Georgia?
Georgia?
Wait, did you get Patrick?
Yeah.
Yes!
You're in there, aren't you, Georgia?
I knew she was in there.
So that wasn't a heater, that was you that I felt.
Move!
You get 40 things in my house!
No, I'm in the living room!
Sorry! I thought I put the heater, but it was a bug! I'm so sorry!
My baby's being harassed!
Every one of your skills will be put to the test! The Scare Simulator will prove who's the best!
On the ground. Do not cross your legs in this classroom.
This is our substitute teacher for the day, specializing in maths lessons to something stupid. Now, we have a maths test today, so you all should have been studying since you didn't have any notice, but you should have been learning anyway. So, you know, first graders, simple stuff, trigonometry, quadratics, the usual. Your test will start now.
Pass them out. Hurry up! Proceed. Mr. Johnson, would you like to look over how their progress is going? Excellent work. You should have been studying!
Principal.
And how are we going today?
Good. Because Madeline here hasn't been studying.
Hasn't been studying. Can't have that at our school, can we? Because if we don't study, how are you supposed to get job? Look stuff.
Now, Madeline, there. It may look all clean and nice and everything, but I've gone through 3 bottles of bleach this week cleaning out the blood.
So, 6 last week.
Don't be the 7.
Time's up! Test papers. Collect the test papers!
Utterly delightful.
Shut up.
Thank you.
We should be finished for today.
vanilla. Kick it one time, boy.
Yo, VIP. Let's kick it.
You mean nothing.